To summarize today's talk, we learned a lot about the concepts of stream processing and data flow programming. Spark is an in-memory processing and storage engine now implementing those concepts. It has a very interesting concept of resilient distributed data sets. RDDs are immutable. They are either a list of tuples or key value tuples. And you program a fixed pipeline or a directed acyclic graph of operations by transforming RDDs, applying certain operations. So data is distributed in Spark by partitioning an RDD across nodes and CPUs and slots according to YARN language. The computation of the transformations is done on local partitions of an RDD. Shuffle operations change the mapping, so you can create multiple partitions from one, but require communications, and actions return data to the driver and perform I/O. We saw that actions are also triggering the lazy evaluation, which means that computation is deferred until it's needed by the actions. We have fault tolerance provided by storing the data lineage, so how the data is computed, and if a node crashes that has a certain partition, you can recompute this partition from the source, knowing how it was produced. We have a driver program that controls the executors and generates these code closures and forwards them to the executors that then run them. When you talked about streaming, we said a stream is a constant series of tuples, but as this is very inefficient to process one tuple at a time, we perform something that is called micro-batching, which then groups, for instance, 100 or 1,000 of these tuples together, or like takes the tuples from 1 second and groups them together. This increases performance. So looking forward to see you next week, which then concludes our distributed computing section of the lecture.